Today, I want to talk about an animal that you might not have heard much about, but that is critically important for our planet's biodiversity, the Javan rhinoceros. What is a Javan rhinoceros? Well, it's a type of rhinoceros that is native to the island of Java in Indonesia. It's one of the rarest large mammals on Earth, with only around 50 individuals left in the wild. That's right, you heard me, 50. It's basically on the brink of extinction. So, why is the Javan rhinoceros so important? Well, for starters, it's a keystone species. That means that it plays a crucial role in its ecosystem, shaping the environment in ways that benefit many other species. For example, Javan rhinoceroses are herbivores, and they feed on a variety of plants in their habitat, which helps maintain the balance between different plant species, and prevents any one species from overrunning the others. Moreover, Javan rhinoceroses are also important indicators of ecosystem health. Because they are so rare and sensitive to disturbances in their habitat, their presence or absence can tell us a lot about the overall health of the ecosystem they live in. And unfortunately, the fact that there are so few Javan rhinoceroses left is a clear sign that their habitat is under threat. So, what are the main threats to Javan rhinoceroses? There are several, but the biggest one is habitat loss. Java is a heavily populated island, with millions of people living on it, and as a result, much of the rhino's habitat has been destroyed or fragmented by human activity. Deforestation, agriculture, mining, and infrastructure development are all major drivers of habitat loss, and they also bring other threats, such as poaching and illegal wildlife trade. Another threat to Javan rhinoceroses is climate change. As temperatures rise and weather patterns become more erratic, the rhino's habitat is likely to suffer from droughts, floods, and other extreme events that can further reduce the rhino's already limited food and water sources. So, what can we do to help the Javan rhinoceros? Well, there are several organizations and initiatives working to protect this critically endangered species. One of the most important is the Javan Rhino Conservation Program, which is a collaboration between the Indonesian government, WWF, and other partners. The program focuses on habitat protection, anti-poaching efforts, and monitoring and research to better understand the rhino's behavior and needs. You can also help by supporting these organizations financially or by spreading awareness about the Javan rhinoceros and its plight. Every little bit counts, and together, we can make a difference. The Javan rhinoceros is a fascinating and critically important animal that deserves our attention and protection. Its rarity and vulnerability are a reminder of how delicate our planet's ecosystems can be, and how important it is to preserve them for future generations.